Welcome back. Today I'm here in Columbus, Ohio at the Franklin Park Conservatory for their special Christmas light extravaganza, the Conservatory Aglow. So follow me as we get in the Christmas spirit and check out more Christmas lights. In today's video, Caden, Colin, and I will be exploring the Franklin Park Conservatory. We will step foot into a winter wonderland that will leave you astonished. There is so much to do here at the Conservatory Aglow. We will start by seeing gingerbread houses made by local children. Make sure you comment in the comment section below your favorite gingerbread house. Santa's Pizza Shop. There's a Christmas in Oz. There's a holiday gridiron. Looks like it got smashed a little bit. All right, let's head into the conservatory and check out these amazing plants. Before we get started, make sure you smash that like button and subscribe to the channels. Let's get this thing over 200 subscribers. I did another video here at the conservatory, so make sure you check that out. Today's just a quick one. I want to show the conservatory from a night aspect. The lights are something you're really going to want to see, so make sure you stay tuned and check out the amazing lights outside. Continue to follow me as we check out the conservatory from a night aspect. I've always come to this conservatory during the day. It's amazing then as well, but it's even cooler here in the dark.
Take your mask off, son. Say it right there. Not for the front of the individual spaces. Thank you.
Now this is Annie's pond. There's some koi. This is definitely my favorite room in the conservatory, with the pond, the koi fish, the waterfalls. This is an amazing biodome. The last time I was here, it felt like it was over 100 degrees. Not so much today, so thank goodness. But this is a once-in-a-lifetime experience. So get yourself down here to Franklin Park Conservatory. Just about time here soon. We're going to be heading outside and checking out the Conservatory Aglow. Here's a little teaser view of a little bit you'll see at the Conservatory Aglow once we head outside. We got one more section to go, and then we'll be heading outside, and that's only about a quarter of all the lights, so continue to follow me. Now we're heading into the Palm House. Well, we did a little wedding crashing. They were having a wedding here in the Palm House on this day. They did a really amazing job. This looks so exquisite. Somebody would be truly lucky to have their wedding reception right here. Now we're heading towards the gingerbread house. All right, here at the Conservatory Aglow, getting ready to walk through the gingerbread house.
Just what I'm gonna do.
Alright, continue to follow me as we keep checking out these amazing lights here at the Conservatory Aglow. So far it's been a great time seeing the conservatory in a dark setting compared to a light setting. Was a unique experience. I've seen this before during the daylight. It was amazing then, but different aspect at night. And then to head out and see all these amazing Christmas lights has been awesome so far. So continue to follow us as we check these out. Now let's dance, getting into the Christmas spirit. What amazing time, so continue to follow us. Come on, Caden, let's go play with musical instruments. Getting ready to go in the kids' cottage.
Most of them, like probably
Looks routine or
yeah.
The whirly tree. The curving bridge. The creek and wetlands. There's the welcome gnome. Well, we're just getting done here at Conservatory Aglow. This was amazing experience, so I suggest to anybody get yourself down here to Columbus and come to the Franklin Park Conservatory and see a once in a lifetime light show. We had a great time. I want to thank you all for watching. Merry Christmas. Until the next one.